this week's student.
And now it's time for Angles of a Polygon, a Shmoop production.
Hello, everyone. Welcome to Geometry Tonight. This evening, we're going to take a closer look at one of our biggest stars, Polygon. Yeah. Rumor is that she's been keeping a secret, and she's about to let us in on it. Polly, great to see you. What's the scoop?
Oh, it's nothing, really. It's just my ankles.
Your ankles? Well, they are lovely.
Not my ankles, you twit. My angles. As you know, I'm famous for being a many-sided individual, and I want to let my fans know how easy it is to determine all my angles, no matter what shape I'm in.
Oh, okay.
It's quite simple, really. All you have to do is divide me into triangles. Since all triangles have 180 degrees, you just have to add them up to know my angles.
Well, that's very interesting. But what about when you, how can I say this, balloon up a bit?
That was for a part, the female remake of Raging Bull.
Oh, sorry, you were saying?
No matter what size I am, I can still be divided into triangles.
Oh, I get it. I think I'm seeing a bit of a pattern here.
Well, I should hope so. If you count my sides and subtract two, you get...
The total number of triangles.
I think this interview is finished.
There you have it. Once again, Geometry Tonight scoops the world. Join us tomorrow when we find out what circles Ray Diaz is traveling in. Until then, happy calculating, and may all your angles be right.